Hi, welcome to SDC channel. I am Casteeve. Since my last video, I got many messages in my inbox asking me what is the difference between filter and ionized air purifier. And that is what I'm going to explain to you today. If you're interested in our channel and today is your first time, please do us a favor, subscribe and click on the notification button for us. Welcome back. Now, I uploaded video. I talked about purifiers. These are portable purifiers. They are entirely different. You can see there are two devices on my desk right now. These are the technologies that we spoke about in our previous videos. This here uses filter. This do not use filter. Both of them are portable. This down here, it's wearable. This is what we are going to explain. Let's start with this first. What you have to understand is this one, the air purifier that uses filter. This device sucks the air into the machine and traps all the microscopic contaminants, then releases the pure air out of the machine. Now this gives you breathing air. The more this process keeps on repeating itself, the better your air becomes. That means suck in, release, suck in, release. This cleans air for you. Now, what about ionizer, air purifier? No filter in it. This device is developed to clean the air by discharging a negative ions into the air. And when that negative ion is released into the air, it attaches itself to the pollution or the pollutant, and by doing that, it brings them down. When it does that, it just drops around you by leaving the clean air for you to breathe. So now you know, the other one, it sucks the air through the filter, and this one, it doesn't suck any air, but it rather releases something. But let's find out this one, disadvantages and advantages. With the filter, it is very effective. Highly effective method of purifying the air, that is capturing all the pollutants without releasing them. That is very effective when it comes to the filter. But the disadvantage here is that it comes with yearly extra cost, and that is when you have to change the filter. By changing the filter, well, yearly you have to spend around $15 to $50 depending on the type of the device or how big your filter will be. And the ionizer, this ionizer, let's say, yeah, the advantage is you do not need to change any filter. No extra cost. Once you buy the machine, it's yours. But since all these pollutants dropped around you, dropped in the room you are, the surroundings, you have to clean this room from time to time. Well, my opinion is this one. If you are going to buy a wearable ionized device, just as what you see here, I will recommend you to wear this device when you are outside, when you are in an open space, probably public spaces, when you are going jogging, when you are in your hospital, schools, or a station. That will help you, because when it drops around you and you're gone, you're gone, you go home. But if you use it at home, then it comes with another work in order to make sure that you're fine. But for the filter, as we said, since it's going to suck it and take the air and give you cleaner air, all you have to do is when the time comes, you change your filter. Okay, thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe and like it. This is Casteeve from SDC Tech channel.